down Coontown was feeling mighty funny. A strange coon blowed in town, he had a terrible lot of money. He'd only been in town a week ago tomorrow. All the rest of the darkies is bowed their head in sorrow. There's some kind of mystery liking to him. He's always dressed so neat and trim. He wears patent leather slippers, a high silk hat. He's got diamonds all over his silk cravat. He's got a face like a preacher, don't ever smile. He's always dressed in a gambler's style. He ain't tipped his hat since he's been in town. And the doctors is all crazy and started mumbling around, saying, I wonder, what is that coon's game? The way he spends his money is a sin and a shame. Is he from Klondike or from Maine? That's what I'd like to know. I'm worried about him, I must admit, 'cause among the yellow gals, he's made an awful hit. I wonder, what is that coon's game? Rides a wheel with a pearl and diamond setting around, no kind of game you can't ever see him betting. Each and every darky had a mighty funny feeling. One went and told the police, I think that darky's stealing. So they arrested him on suspicion. About nine one night, the darkies held a meeting for a great delight. Every darky was in court the next morning soon to see what they were gonna do with this mysterious coon. $100 is what the judge said. The darky pulled a roll of money big as your head. Then everybody in court began to look strange. When he gave the judge $1,000, said keep the change. Put on his kid gloves and started toward the door. Then every darky in court began to mumble low, saying, I wonder, what is that coon's game? The way he spends his money is a sin and a shame. Is he from Klondike or from Maine? That's what I'd like to know. I'm worried about him, I must admit, 'cause among the yellow gals, he's made an awful hit. I wonder, what is that coon's game?